a control panel.
Does it operate on just the one tent? You know, like
this is a simple elevator. Let's go to. There's a phone. Watch numbers. Well, let's go right here. It only goes up 4 feet. According to date, let's go watch the numbers.
Bed in there?
Yeah, you can move some furniture, I guess.
Well, let's use this control panel. Oh, what's the capacity? What's your...
I'm not sure. I think it's 900.
Well, I'd say inside there. Okay, be careful. I don't want you to hurt yourself. That's it.
Mm-hmm. Is it on the door?
Oil? Is that the oil thing? Or
yeah, just to keep it lubricated.
Oh.
Wow. Oh, is this a roped hydraulic?
It is.
Oh, it's roped hydraulic.
Okay, Ronnie, don't touch anything for me.
Because I don't have a mechanic here to, like, pull your arm out from underneath there or something.
Oh, wow.
Let's talk about the home mechanics.
And where the panel, I guess, would be here to do the floor. This thing would be outside.
Would it would be here?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Check out the mechanics.
I like that inner door.
One more time, and that'll be it.
Thank
you. It's your home elevator. That's your home elevator. Thank you very much.
The manufacturer.